Cindy writes the paragraphs as time is passing, but the bubbles in her heart are everlasting. And she gave her life to us, who could blame her? It's pretty major, full of dangerous stuff. Love. Good intention you bury softly beside me, grinding gently inside me, tapping totally madly for you. Says that plot is getting strange, taking on new meaning. The heroes run away, no one stopped him. But she can't control the page, she's taken over. As people are dying, semicolons crying, and full stops finding fruit. Oh, what a dawn. Cindy writes a kerosene in broken bottles. Says the troubles were a part of someone's childhood. But she can't get past the point that someone's dying. It's pretty minor. A pithy line of shit source. Now she's broken out the gin, it helps her thinking. You give her a way to sing, you're breathing deeply. There's something's on her mind, the chapter's stirring. Her mind is whirling, and off she trots. To tap her keys to the top. Oh, she's off. Mighty engine, a good intention of purring softly beside me. Grinding gently inside me, tapping totally.